your eye like a big pizza pie. That's amore.
Beth, that was a nice song choice. I know this was yours, actually.
That's
very fitting.
Yes.
Yeah, welcome back to Indy. Now, you know, we worked out this morning, so it's already time.
Right, I got my lips in.
Pizza? Oh, yeah. Ron Jordan is with us of Jordan Hospitality Group. Good morning, Ron.
Good morning.
Thanks
good morning.
For
thank
bringing
you
the
thanks
nice
for having
smells.
Me.
Yeah.
Absolutely. We're always excited to bring some food for folks. So.
Oh, we're excited to have you here.
You can't beat it.
Absolutely.
So we are introducing JHG to Indianapolis, the new owners of Donato's Pizza. Yeah. Why Donato's Pizza?
So Donato's for me is super nostalgic. So we're really excited to join a brand that's been in business since 1963. It's extremely important where I'm from in Columbus, Ohio. And you kind of look back at our life and every year, whether it's a birthday or a sleepover, there was always a Donato's Pizza box mm-hmm. at that event. So for me, when I got the opportunity to invest in the brand, I was like, absolutely, it's a no-brainer. So I got to take advantage. So we got together with Tom Krause and the Grody family this year and made this happen, and now we're super excited to be a part of the family.
And really since excited. You got invested in the brand, mm-hmm. I know you've been breaking records and changing things, so share with us the exciting news.
Yeah.
Yes, we are the largest franchise partner for Donato's. We are also the largest African-American group to be represented in a national brand. So
congratulations.
That's been, yeah, we're
that
really excited
so
about
huge.
That.
That is so huge. So we're so excited for you.
Yeah.
And we've got something new to talk about today. It's their new plant-based pepperoni and cauliflower crust.
Yes.
I'm so excited about this.
Yeah.
It makes you feel better about eating pizza.
It does. Yeah. It does. And that's the cool part. Listen, at the end of the day, we all want to aspire to be in better health, right?
Sure.
And I think Donato's is on the cutting edge there. So I think what they've done is far beyond any of the other pizza brands that are out there. Also why I decided to invest, right? So if you can get a product that is going to give you the same quality that you typically get with pizza, but at the same time a little less guilt,
yes.
We're super excited about that. So we partnered with Field Roast this year, and that's our new sales event the first 2 months of the year. And they've launched a plant-based pepperoni product with us that is phenomenal. We're going to have to see if you can try the difference between the two.
So this is the plant-based pepperoni,
product here.
And this is
and
the real.
This is our
pepperoni.
Regular pepperoni. Our
so you ready for this, Beth?
I guess so.
We're
going to
see if we can taste the difference. Okay. I'm really excited. Okay,
yeah,
so this
get
is
in there.
Plant-based cauliflower crust.
Cauliflower crust, yes.
I got two. Oh, well, I guess I'll have to eat both. Darn.
Smells?
Got some Smell plates under yeah. somewhere for us.
Mm. Tell us, how are you getting involved
really
in the
good.
Indy market?
Yeah, so our biggest goal is community involvement, right? I think one of the biggest initiatives at our organization is how we do our community outreach. For me, it's extremely important to create a space where we can communicate with those that are in the community and how we can grow opportunities for youth and folks that are looking to do other things beyond what they've expected in the food business, I guess. So at home, we do a really good job of going to high schools and middle schools and talking to kids and really getting them to understand, especially athletes, because I was an ex-athlete. So for me, we focus on that and telling kids you don't have to dribble a ball, throw a ball, kick a ball to still be able to find success. So that's going to be our biggest goal here in Indy, mm-hmm. is to be able to use that same messaging we've had at home and apply it here and hopefully grow within the community from a grassroots perspective. That's our goal.
I love the way you guys are getting involved here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And I have to admit, I cannot
I can't taste
any difference.
I can't
it
taste
tastes exactly just like
yeah.
what you think, pepperoni pizza.
I love that. Absolutely. And this here is our partners at Morningstar Farms. So that is a plant-based sausage product.
Really?
As well as the plant-based pepperoni. So that whole thing is indulgent there.
We have no choice. We have to try it.
You gotta
dive
in there.
I have to ask you, Ron, what's your favorite pizza? Yeah.
Honestly, the classic pepperoni and sausage for me is the
favorite. Can't go wrong.
And it's funny because Donato's actually asked me, you know, do you actually eat the product? First time they ever sat me down. I said, take a look at my address. They looked it up. We're over 40 weeks a year we order. So I have four little girls at home. My wife and I do. Every Friday night, most of the year, we order Donato's pizza.
It's pizza night.
It's pizza
absolutely.
Night. And if I bring something else in that house, my girls are not happy.
Like,
so
where's my pizza?
Can't be any other major brand. It has to be Donato's every
charge.
Single time. They are. They are. They're the boss.
Kerrigan
sure.
actually just told me she has a very hard-hitting question for you that we have to ask. We're going to put you on the spot. Pineapple on the pizza, yes
How do you
or no?
Feel about it?
You know, it depends on the mood, right? You know, it depends on if it's a party night for me, but most nights, no, I like to stick to what I like. So, you know, for me, it's all about pep and sauces, but some nights get a little wild.
Get a little wild,
a little pineapple.
Yeah.
On there.
Ron, thank you so much.
Congratulations
again.
For
we've got their information right here on the screen. You got to check them out. And this was delicious.
Yeah,
thank
so
you.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.